Good, you're here. A next client fancies themselves a bit of a drag racer, but they never had the time or skill to put in the work under the hood. That's where you and I and the Upgrade Heroes come in.
Turn left. At the roundabout, take the first exit. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
We're picking up a Chevy. You see it anywhere? Look at that. 57 Chevy Bel Air. Oh, it is a thing of beauty. Do we have to drag race? Can't we just cruise in it for a bit? Forget the client. If you damage a work of art like that, you'll have to answer to me.
The roundabout, take the second exit. Yards, turn right. Turn right.
Right, come on. You can't do anything with the car if you don't get it here in time. Forget the client. If you damage a work of art like that, you'll have to answer to me.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
We'll be right back.
100 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Right. Let's get the team to work here. They're all finished. Prepare to feast your eyes and your ears.
We lowered the rides and put in a 7-litre supercharged engine. This thing will destroy just about anything off the line, and it'll look gorgeous doing it.
So I've set you a route. It's, more or less straight.
Roundabout, take the first exit.
You should be coming into Edinburgh now. And there was something else I had to remind you about. Something I forgot. Oh aye, mind the tram. Speed trap dead ahead. Put your foot down and smile.
400 yards, turn sharp right.
Another satisfied client. We can't wait to have a go on this thing. Just, if you see them around the festival anywhere, maybe stopped at some lights, whatever you do, don't rev your engine at them. Do you want to see how long the upgrade hero's waiting list has got? You don't, trust me. Come on, let's get to work. Right, I need you to go and pick me up a Land Rover. Client wants it for an off-road trip. Okay then.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn right.
You're there. Good.
An off-road trip? You couldn't do much better than a Land Rover for an off-road trip. What more do they want? It's a 1997 Land Rover Defender. Solid platform. I think the upgrade heroes can build on that. That Landy is more or less indestructible already, but that's no reason not to be careful on the drive back.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Cheers. Now, let's get him ready for his trip around the world.
This is some of our best work yet. Wait till you see. Supercharged 6.2-litre V8. Fully modern suspension setup. There'll be no stopping this thing now.
Unfortunately, we can't send you around the world, but I've got a test location picked out. Check your route.
In 400. Recalculating route. 100. Yards, turn right. 400 yards, turn right. 200 yards, turn right. In 400 yards, turn right. Recalculating route. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right. In 100 yards, turn right. Yards, you will arrive at your destination.
See? Here we can simulate conditions anywhere from Britain to Borneo. And you won't even need a guidebook. Just remember, if things get a little bumpy, if you're scared you might be about to roll over, keep pushing, because that's exactly the sort of thing we're after. Right. It's monsoon season in the Amazon. Off you go.
In 400 yards, turn left. 400 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. 400 yards, turn right. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn sharp left. Yards, turn sharp left. In 200 yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn sharp left. In 100 yards, turn left. It is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn left.
Monsoon season in the Amazon. Off you go.
In 400 yards, turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn sharp left. In 400 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn sharp right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Ha! Oh dear. I don't know about you, but I feel like we've been around the world. I'm knackered. Nice work. I'll call the client with the good news.